welcome to our Walking Wednesday outdoor edition. I am outside on a beautiful Wednesday morning. It's going to be a hot one today, but still not too bad this morning. We begin our Wednesdays with a walking form of Qigong called Gaolin walking. And the way that this works, it's a combination of a breath and a step at the same time. So as we step out with a left foot, we take two sips of breath in. And then on the right step, we exhale that breath. And this continues, we're gonna walk in a big loop. I've got a big circle set up here. It's about 100 yards and we're gonna go around it twice. So I'm gonna stop the video because I don't really need you to watch me walk when I'm not even in the frame. But you're welcome to just stop your video, get a couple of minutes of walking in, and then we'll return to do our flow today again. So left step, two sips of breath in. Right step, exhale that breath. Try to use your entire foot, strike on the heel, come across the foot, push off the toe. Stay nice and erect, keep your core tight. Looking upright, don't want to run into anything. And breathe deeply. So nice. Get a full breath in those two steps. Exhale fully. And then the other thing that most people do when they do this is as you're walking, every third or fourth step, take that right step and then just pause, look out over your shoulder, and then you continue. So I'm going to stop the video. You may stop yours. Do a couple. Back from the walking. That should have gotten us pretty well connected to the breath, but we'll start up with some of our normal warm-ups just to get our bodies in the flow of everything else moving. So we begin knocking on the door of life, just letting the arms swing side to side. And then as your arms get into a flowing pattern, make a loose fist. Exhale. And what's belly. Slowing it down. And gradually let the arms just float off the body. Just let your fingers float through the air like they're gliding through water. Let your hands swirl so that your palm is going into the breeze. This is water waves. Slow that down. Come to rest in our empty Qigong stance. Close your eyes, take a couple nice long deep breaths. I'm hoping you're watching this outside. Out breath. Go ahead, open your eyes, and on the in breath, arms float up in front. Feel above shoulder height. On the out breath, elbows get heavy. Arms float back down. Let your whole body melt down as your arms reach bottom. Body naturally rising as we breathe in. Body naturally relaxing, releasing on the out breath. Side, turn the other palm skyward, and as that hand comes back, let the palms pass each other and push. Inhale, toss away. Exhale, turn the hand over, the other hand goes by it, pushes. Inhaling as we pull back. Exhaling as we push forward, bending off the mat. Let that flow side to side. Inhaling back. Exhaling forward. Limit the range of motion to what you're comfortable with. If this arm coming back causes any pain in the shoulder, make that motion smaller. Looking for a stretch, but no pain. Your breath. It's your invitation to slow down. And the breath slows the body. Slowing the body calms the mind. Calming the mind opens the heart. Push on each side. center, spin it, the palms flatten, floating on down. Palms float up, facing each other. Spin your ball again. We're going to step out to a corner, and as we do that, toss away the bottom knee. Inhale, reel it back. Exhale, toss away. The visual here is the bottom hand that you're tossing away is running up a horse's neck as the top hand tames his mane. Side. And after this one, pause, turn the inner hand up, let the other hand fold in as you step in, recapturing your ball. Now we're going the other way. Step out, toss away the bottom. Stays the same. Inhaling as you reel back. Exhaling as you toss that bottom hand away. Running it up the horse's neck. Top hand taming the mane. Take a couple more out here. And again, pause. Turn the inner hand up. The other hand fold in. As you step in, let's carry your ball to the side again. Bring your hands on edge. Carry them across your body with the top hand, back of that hand, into the breeze. Bottom hand, palm into the breeze. Hands change places on the side. Coming back across. Top hand about even with your heart center. Bottom hand even with your lower belly, lower down. Exhaling as you come back. Nice and slow, staying with the breath. This full deep breath down into the belly. This full exhale. The hook, hands catch up, change places, two times across. Top hand forms a hook. Bottom hand sweeps across, press, release the hook, hands catch up, change places, two times. Stays the same. Every time an arm comes across, breath changes. Last one comes. snake crane beak. Breathing in, this crane spreads its wings. Step your feet a little closer together. As we get ready for the crane to not just fly, but also stand in the pond. Make your crane beak on the way up. Lift the leg if you can. Slide up to a big toe, lifting your heel. Release the hands at the top. Exhale, everything floats down. Of the crane, hands float down, coming back up in front, arms facing each other, spin your ball again, stepping out to a side, back of hand leads, the other hand chases, both hands sweep down past the body, arms fold in, elbows bend, cross the wrists as you push forward, release the hands out here, one more push. Open up, turn that foot, step in, recapture your ball on the other side. Now we're going this way, back of hand leads, little hand chases, both hands. Now pass the body and over, wrist cross, push, release hands, one more push, just a little lift on that push. Open, step back in, recapture your ball, other side, one more on each side. Grasping the peacock's tail. Last one. Open up, step in, recapture the ball, spin your ball. Stepping out to a corner, palms facing the floor or the ground. Drawing circles in opposite directions. Calming the waters. Inhaling as you rock back. Exhaling as you lean forward, palms tracing a circle. This back in. Withdraw the hands as you step in. Let the hands float down. And we go into our close. Hands rise. Overhead, turn your palms to the ground. Wash down. Rise. Gather in the energy. third time as the hands reach the bottom. Put your fingertips together, pull them back up along the body. When you get to the ribs, push them out forward and over like you're turning them a wheel. Again, three times. And on this third rise, let the hands separate. Toss one away, let your head and eyes follow it. Let it come overhead, tracing down the center line of the body. Inhale, toss one away, follow it. Let it come down the center line as you exhale. We'll do three on each side. At the heart center. Put your other hand rest on your lower belly. Step your feet together. Close your eyes and finish with a few nice long deep breaths. Deep breath in through the nose. Deep cleansing exhale out through the mouth. You feel your body start to sway a little bit. It's okay. Moving your energy field around. Just let yourself go. Sway like a branch in the breeze. Breathing deeply. Honoring the animals. Have a great day.